Carbon monoxide is a colorless, odorless, and tasteless gas that results from incomplete oxidation of carbon-based matter. We created this video to cover the medical definition and provide a brief overview of this topic. So, if you're ready, let's get into it. Carbon monoxide is a gas that consists of one carbon atom and one oxygen atom and is slightly less dense than air. Low concentrations of this gas can serve as an endogenous neurotransmitter, whereas high concentrations can result in carbon monoxide poisoning. This means that it's a poisonous gas that can cause sudden illness or death if too much enters the body by inhalation. Once carbon monoxide is inhaled, it enters red blood cells where it will bind to hemoglobin. This chemical combination is known as carboxyhemoglobin. When compared to oxygen, carbon monoxide binds to hemoglobin with a much greater affinity. This is problematic in humans because it can essentially block oxygen molecules from binding to hemoglobin, which means that the organs and tissues of the body would not get the oxygen that it needs. A normal carboxyhemoglobin level for non-smokers is less than 3%. Smokers, on the other hand, may have carboxyhemoglobin levels anywhere from 3 to 12%. And a person with carbon monoxide poisoning will have a carboxyhemoglobin level that is greater than 15%. This would be considered a life-threatening condition, and the patient would require treatment in a hyperbaric oxygen chamber. Again, for this video, we just wanted to provide you with a brief overview of this topic. We'll be breaking it down into much more detail in a separate video. Real quick, guys, do me a huge favor and hit the like button. It really helps support the channel and I greatly, greatly appreciate it. And while you're down there, go ahead and click the subscribe button as well, because we have a ton of other videos on our channel that I think you will enjoy. Just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for educational and informational purposes only. And if you want to dive deeper and learn more about this topic, you can go to respiratorytherapyzone.com, where we have a ton of free study guides, practice questions, and other helpful resources. I'll drop links to everything you need right below this video down in the description. Thank you so much for watching all the way to the end. Have a blessed day, and as always, breathe easy, my friend.